Why Central Florida and Orlando area home buyers should not be waiting for a crash in prices. So often I hear, I'm going to wait. Prices are too high. I'm going to wait for them to come down. Maybe things will crash. So let's talk about that. Why are prices high? Well, 2 years ago, the average home in Orlando was $245,000. Three bedroom, two bath, one two-car garage, 1,300 square feet. Kind of your normal Central Florida home. Then last year, it went from $245,000 to $270,000 in 12 months. So now it's 12 months later. And the average sales price in Orlando has gone from $245,000 to $318,000. So let's assume that we do have a crash. Your stocks go down, your mutual funds go down, everyone wants to hold on to their cash, maybe your employment's shaky now. We have a worldwide economic collapse and prices go down 20%. Finally, we can buy real estate. So we take the price that we have now, we go through a crash, 20%, $254,000. That's more than the $245,000 it was just 24 months ago. So if we did have a crash, for all the people who've been waiting for 2 years to buy a house, you're still not going to be ahead of where you could have been if you just would have bought a house, lived there, and looked back and said, I'm a genius. If I can help you with anything to do with Central Florida real estate, call me, RE/MAX Realtor Scott Garrison. For 32 years, I've been helping people full-time, every day, day in and day out, buy and sell homes and make a lot of money right here in Orlando. Let me help you too.